Egypt today. Too near the goalkeeper, elected to punch it. Zobnin plays it back in again. It deflects into an own goal. Oh my goodness me, A.FATHI. And Russia have the lead.